Continue so straight you guys, on.
You guys hear my GPS? Hey y'all, it's your girl Dime, aka Dimey Baby, and I'm back with another video. I'm so trash because I literally spent a bunch of time trying to pick out the right car thingy. You know, the holder for my phone. And I've been so busy today that I have not set it up. So I'm holding my phone and driving, but it's okay because I know these streets. But anyways, you guys see I got my makeup done today by this wonderful makeup artist in Seattle named
In 2.7 Nikia, miles, take exit 164A onto James Street.
Yeah, she hooked me the fuck up, y'all. I'm over here pumped. Anyways, so just giving you guys a quick little spiel about what I'm doing. You guys like my nails? But anyways, I'm sorry, I'm really excited because my makeup's just bomb and I love a good experience. And when the experience is good, I do not mind spending money at all. You hear me? I do not mind spending money when the experience is good. So yeah, boom. Going back to what I was talking about. Hold on. This is so dangerous, but anything for content, in the name of content. So this girl hit me up on Instagram. She's a photographer in the Seattle area. And she was like, hey, you know, I really like your content. I like what you've been doing. I have this idea for a photo shoot.
In 2 miles, she showed take me, exit 164A onto James Street.
So she was like, yeah. I don't even know if you guys can actually hear that, but I can. But anyway, she was like, yeah, I have this idea, blah, blah, blah. Like, I have the studio that I booked. I'm going to decorate it like this. She sent me pictures. She's like, I'm only going to charge you $100. And you'll get, like, I think she said 200 pictures within 2 weeks, which is great time for a turnaround as far as getting your pictures back. And I was like, you know what? I need to take pictures for my birthday anyways, because my birthday is February 23rd. So that's a little less than a month away. And I'm like, oh, I can repurpose these pictures for my birthday. So boom, sign me up. So yeah, I struggled to find an MUA, but I found one. At first she was booked, and then she had a cancellation exactly at the time that I needed. So that was awesome. So yeah, now I'm kind of running behind, but I'm on my way to the photo shoot. So I just got my makeup done. You see in the back, I have my balloons. The balloons 29, because I'm going to make it birthday. And, you know, and sexiness. Because the theme is kind of like lingerie-ish. So yeah, I'm really excited to like make it my own with the shoot. It was a great opportunity how everything worked out. I spent a little bit more money than I planned on as far as like makeup and a couple other things I bought, but I think it's worth it because I think this is gonna be great. Based on how my makeup looks, it's worth it. I'm gonna be looking bomb, bitch. And I made a good connection with that artist. Like, she really inspired me to do a lot more things with content creating because I was kind of telling her some shit I had learned. And she inspired me to like really take a leap of faith when it comes to sharing like what I've learned about content creating. So yeah, it was a really good experience. My arm started to
hurt. Use the second lane from the right to take exit 164A onto James Street.
So I'm about to get off of this, but I am gonna I'm stuttering shit. I am going to film a couple clips while I'm actually doing the photo shoot. So yeah, I do have my tripod. I'm gonna film a little bit then, and then I'll circle back with you guys when I'm done with the shoot. So yeah, be back, y'all.
Yeah, I don't know anything else.
I'm like not that bad. So guys, birthday photos with my girl. Come over here.
Oh,
you have to go after the video.
I saw.
She is so great. She made me feel so comfortable, you guys. You guys know I love Summer Walker. Summer Walker's playing. And she got me Prosecco. Y'all know I love Prosecco. So yeah, you guys are gonna need a little sneak peek because I'm naked. But
hey,
let's get into it. Oh.
Baby, don't beg on me.
Hey y'all. So obviously a lot has changed since the last time you guys talked to me. Makeup's still popping. I did the photo shoot. You guys seen the clips of that. It was an overall great experience. It's my first time shooting with this photographer. But she just, from the start, she was very personable. And she paid attention to detail. And that's something that matters to me in every aspect of my life. Is if you pay attention to detail, that really matters. So, you know, from the beginning, she asked me, like, what makes you comfortable? What part of your body are you insecure about? I don't think she used the word insecure, but what kind of body part of your body are you, like, not so comfortable about? What's your favorite feature? What's your favorite music? What's your favorite drink? And so when I got there, I walked in and there was a sign that said, "Hello, gorgeous," with roses. And it said, "Hello, dime." I had a card and she got me a little birthday gift. She had bottles of Prosecco, my favorite drink. Summer Walker's playing, Summer Walker Station. So I just started to immediately felt better outside of my comfort zone. And as you guys saw, some of the pictures were lingerie. And I've never done that before. I take sexy little pictures for a band that I talk to, but I've never done this like in front of a photographer behind the fucking camera lens. Like, I've never done that. So it felt really good to have her do those additional things that made me feel a lot more comfortable. So yeah, it just was an overall good experience and we just hit it off very well. You know, I can be kind of awkward doing photo shoots. I really don't care for photo shoots too much. Just because I'm not as comfortable with them yet. Like, I've done some, but it still can be a little awkward. Like, you don't know how to pose. You don't know if people know your angle. There's certain things that you're insecure about. You know, shit like that. Like, it can be hard. So having somebody take that time to, you know, make you feel comfortable really meant a lot to me. So yeah, you guys seen some of the pictures. I only showed you guys one look. I didn't show you the beginning look because I forgot to set up my camera. But you guys saw the second look, which was lingerie. So the first look was a dress that I got from Tierra Monet's boutique 1130. And then the second one was the lingerie. I think I might have just said that backwards. Y'all, I had all that Prosecco on empty stomach, so I'm lit. But so yeah. And then after that, we just kind of talked and chatted about shit that's going on in our personal lives. And I really like her a lot. And we actually have a couple friends that we know in common. She's actually from the Pacific Northwest. And, you know, that's where I've been born and raised. So we kind of just know a few people in common. But it was an overall good experience. And I definitely feel like I will shoot with her again just for some lifestyle content. So overall, I had a good day. Like I mentioned, my experience with the makeup artist was phenomenal. My experience with the photographer, phenomenal. My day in general, not so bad. So I'm feeling really good. Like, since my makeup is so bomb, I'm going to take a couple pictures around my apartment that I want to post for Valentine's Day. And I do have some sponsor content that I need to take pictures for. So I'm going to try to do that. I'm hella tired, so I really don't feel like doing it. But this makeup was $120, so I need to fucking use it, okay? So even if I end up taking a nap, I'm going to touch it up a little bit and get these photos done. I have one sponsored project due, and then I need to take some Valentine's Day pictures, and I need to do a fashion reel for next week, because I promise my audience on Instagram I have one fashion reel. I'm going to try to do two reels. I would love to do some TikTok shit with this makeup, but no, it's just not going to happen, because I'm too goddamn tired. I don't know. We'll see once I eat and stuff. But I really just want to lay down and watch TV. My favorite show, I probably should turn the camera. My favorite show, my current favorite show, Your Honor, on Showtime, comes on tonight. They skipped last week, so I'm super excited to watch it tonight. So that's probably what I'm going to do. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a little behind the scenes footage. I've been trying to be more intentional with pulling out my camera all the goddamn time. So yeah, let me know if you have any questions or if you want any tips on how to be more comfortable during your shoot or anything, let me know. And I'm happy to, answer you guys' questions because I'm taking you guys on this journey with me. I'm learning how to be comfortable behind the camera. I don't mind it with my own phone, but having somebody else's eyes, you know, shooting you, it can be kind of intimidating. So if you need help, just let me know. Yeah, follow me on everything, Dimey Baby, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Clubhouse, TikTok, Dimey Baby. That's me, Dimey Baby. Follow me, y'all. Subscribe, like, comment, share, all that good stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos. I really appreciate the support that I've been getting recently. Like, it feels really good to finally feel like the time you're putting into something is paying off, because it's been very hard for quite some time. Like, just doing this and feeling like, oh, it's not sticking. And it's starting to feel like it's sticking. And I'm starting to feel like I belong here. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please check out some of my latest videos. Check out my video about therapy. Check out my Trader Joe's haul. And then I actually have a fashion haul coming. Well, I guess I don't know when I'm posting this video, but I do have a fashion haul coming soon. So you guys might see that depending on when I drop this video. So yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll check you out next time. That didn't sound right. I'll catch y'all next time. Too much Prosecco. Bye, y'all.